My, oh my, Kayleigh McEnany compares Trump to Winston Churchill. The Hill is posting this, let's find out.
It was extremely important. Look, the president wanted to send a very powerful message that we will not be overcome by looting, by rioting, by burning. This is not what defines America. Going and standing by St. John's Church was a very important moment. And I would note that through all of time, we've seen presidents and leaders across the world who have had leadership moments and very powerful symbols that
How
were
does it
important
feel
for
to
a
get
nation
paid
to
to
see
do
at
this,
any given
Kayleigh?
time to show a message of resilience and
You're a
determination. Like
slut for the
Churchill, we saw him
fascists.
inspecting the bombing damage. It
You
sent a powerful
disgust
message of
me.
leadership to the British people. And George W. Bush throwing out the ceremonial first pitch after 9/11. And Jimmy Carter putting on a sweater to encourage energy savings. And George H.W. Bush signing the Americans with Disabilities Act, flanked by two
So what
disabled
Trump does
Americans.
is
And for this president, it was
have
powerful
bar
and important
order
to send a
gassing
message that the
of
rioters, the
protesters
looters, the
and the
anarchists, they
press.
will not prevail, that burning churches are not what America's about. And that moment, holding the Bible up is something that has been widely hailed by Franklin Graham and others, and it was a very important
Franklin
symbol for
Graham
the
is an
American people to
evangelical
see that we will
theocratic
get through
fucking
this
nut.
through unity and through faith.
Franklin Graham can fuck himself. And so can you, Kayleigh.